Today's subject is Health Education and Polypharmacy. Here is the chapter number 4, that is first aid. In this lecture, you will see the first aid equipment in burn. Then you have to see first what is burn. The burn is an injury caused by the first is dry heat method. Dry heat such as fire, a piece of hot metal, and sun. Then second, burn is caused by electric current when an electric conductor is contacted. In second, caused by means of electric current. Then third is caused by the lightning effect. Lightning. And fourth is corrosive chemicals such as acids and mercury. So these are the causes of burn. The first is dry heat such as fire, a piece of hot metal and sun. And second is the electric current when an electric conductor is contacted. And third is lightning. And fourth is corrosive chemicals such as the acid and mercury. These are the causes of burn. Then next we are going to see the what is scalds. S-C-A-L-D-S. Scalds simply means the injury with very hot liquid or steam. It is synonym of the one of the form of burn. It is also called as burn. And scald means the injuries with the very hot liquid or steam. It is an injury caused by moisture. The burn is caused by the dry heat, and the difference, the scald is injury caused by the moisture, such as boiling water, steam, or hot oil. The nature of the damage is same as in burn or scald. The nature of damage is same in case of the burn and in case of the scalds. So the term burn means both burn and scalds. But difference is burn is caused by the dry heat. Second is electric current, lightning, corrosive chemicals such as acid and alkali. Then scald is an injury caused by the moist heat such as boiling water, steam, or hot oil. Then second we have to see the what is the effect of burn. The first effect of burn produces the reddening of the skin, means redness occur on the skin. Second is the blisters formation. Blisters means a small bubbles occurs on the skin due to the serum or due to the friction or due to the burns. Blister formation. Next is the destruction of the skin, and if it is chronic condition, the destruction of the different tissues also occurs. So this is the effect of the burn. Then next is the pain may be intense and severe. Also there may be shock and danger from septic infections. Then next is the danger of the burn increases with the surface area affected. It is important ki what surface area affected by the burn. This is the severity effect of burn is to surface area affected. Next, if one third or more than the skin area involved, the patient will be dangerously ill. If one third or more the skin area is affected or involved in the burn, the patient may be dangerously ill. And in case of the children, especially in case of the infants, even small burns should be regarded as the serious injuries in case of the small infants. Then you have to see the first aid treatment in the burns. The first to put out the fire by throwing water or covering the flame by blanket coat. This is the first aid treatment is given in the burn. The first aid is to put out the fire by throwing water or covering the flame by blanket coat. Then in case of the first degree burn means the minor redness of affected area. Then in this case, immerse the burn area in cold water and it is applied the burn ointment on it. It occurs in this case of the first degree burn, that is minor redness of affected area. This is first degree means this is important. Minor redness of affected area. It is the effect of burn. Then immerse the burn area in cold water and it applied the burn ointment. So in this way. lecture we are going to see about the first treatment on burns. First, what is burns? What is their cause? Second is what is scabs? Then what is effect of burns? Then next we have to see the first treatment in burns. Then we have to see the in case of first degree burn, that is minor redness of affected area.